All right, bro. J. Cole, man. I heard J. Cole, my goat, dropped. Now he's got a lot of boots to fill, bro, after that creepy shit. That shit was something else, man.
Who told you that?
He gonna need a big recovery, bro. And if it wasn't J. Cole, I would probably say that there's no recovery after dropping that monstrosity. But it is J. Cole, though, so I know it's possible for him. Let's get this shit. But yeah. Okay.
I'm not open not anymore. I can tell we don't belong. I would rather be alone.
Yo, no disrespect to her, bro. I'm just trying to get to my goat J. Cole's verse.
I was the one who had to run
the locksmith. Now
I had enough.
Toxic. Who would have thought was coming was a plot twist? Soon as you let. Toxic. Who would have thought was coming was a plot twist? Soon as you let me in, you start hunting for the locksmith. Now the key I once had to your heart does not fit. I got three choices, bat on your door or lockpick. Or walk away confused at your logic. Back in my crib, cleaning your clothes and your shoes out the closet. Thinking to myself, we supposed to be in pools by the tropics. Soaking up the views, but you choose to blow it up. No, you ain't used to going Dutch, so you refuse to see the truth about who was out of pocket. It's all on me, huh? Fuck it, take my credit card, let's ball out seaside. Devotion like the ocean's hot, start out knee high. Then gets deeper and deeper till we are drowning in each other's arms, but the water's calm. How did we forget the calm was before the storm?
Come on, man, come on, man. If that was it right there, that's a miss. But that was fire, though. And if there's more, I'm gonna wait, bro. I'm gonna wait to see if there's more. I'm wait to see if there's more. Alright, there wasn't one. Fuck. Fuck. Yo, is my goat washed, bro? Is my goat washed? That was cool. Like, that was actually kind of fire. But like, pretty short, pretty mediocre bars. The flow, it was kind of ain't nothing special.
And for the locksmith, now the key I once had to your heart does not fit. I got three choices, bat on your door or lockpick. Or walk away confused at your logic. Back in my crib, cleaning your clothes and your shoes out the closet. Thinking to myself, we supposed to be in pools by the tropics. Soaking up the views, but you choose to blow it up. No, you ain't used to going Dutch, so you refuse to see the truth about who was out of pocket. It's all on me, huh? Fuck it, take my credit card, let's ball out seaside. Devotion like the ocean's hot, start out knee high. Gets deeper and deeper till we are drowning in each other's arms, but the water's calm. How did we forget the calm was before the storm? Cause you said,
God, maybe I was hating though. Maybe I was hating. That actually was pretty fair. Now, I don't know. I was talking about the flow. The flow was actually kind of nice. You just kind of, you gotta get the feel of the flow, bro. It takes a listener too. The bars wasn't crazy, but like, for a song like this, and with the artist like her, bro, what you expect? It's gonna be some shit like what it was. That was actually cool. That was actually cool. Now, did it make up for its grippy? No, it did not. But honestly, it might take a full album. We might have to wait for the fall off to make up for that shit. I'm gonna keep it real. But I mean, shit, this is a start. That wasn't bad though. That wasn't bad. Plus, that's my GOAT, man. Come on, give him a break, bro. He dropped hits for years. Nah, that's cool. That's cool. I'ma let that one rock. I'ma let that one rock. I don't give a fuck. Fuck y'all. If y'all disagree, man, eat a Frank. Yo, come peep the Twitch or you're gay, bruh. Link in the description. Peep that shit or you gay. You fry, gang.